Hello foodies, welcome to my channel. Today's recipe that we are going to see is Tawa burger, which is so common in the streets of Hyderabad and super easy to make at home. So let's get into the recipe right away. To a pan add 1 tablespoon ghee. When the ghee melts, add 4 to 5 cloves chopped garlic. And add 1 green chili finely chopped. To this add 1 onion. Half capsicum. And 2 tomatoes. Add 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder and mix it well. Now to this we are going to add 1 cup of boiled mixed vegetables. I have taken potatoes, carrots and beans. These 3 vegetables are the perfect choice to impart the right flavor in the masala. Now to this we are going to add 1 teaspoon of pav bhaji masala, 1/4 teaspoon of kitchen king or garam masala and mix it well. Now add a little water for this to cook. Cover the pan and cook for about 10 to 15 minutes so that all the masalas combine together with the vegetables. Now mash it up to make it fine and almost like a paste. To this add 1/2 a teaspoon of Szechuan sauce. If you don't have Szechuan sauce, you can skip this step, but it really adds a nice flavor to the dish. The final step is to add cheese to this dish. I have taken 4 cubes of processed cheese and I have grated it. Friends, this step is very important. If you don't add cheese, you will not get the perfect outcome. So please add cheese to this. As you keep mixing, the cheese will melt and combine with the rest of the masala. Now our filling for the tawa burger is ready. The final step is to garnish it with a dash of lemon juice from 1/2 a lemon and some chopped coriander leaves. Now moving on to the next part, making the burger. Heat up a pan and add some butter to it. Burger buns are available in all the shops. Cut a burger bun in the center. Now apply some of the masala on the burger bun. Make sure you cover all the ends. It is perfectly alright if some of the masalas come outside. Now the next step is to make it street style. Take a tablespoon of the filling and apply it on the buttered pan. Now place the burger on the pan and coat it on all the sides. This way you don't only have the filling inside the burger, but you have the flavors of the filling outside the burger too, which gives it a street style look and feel. Once it is coated on all the sides, our street style tawa burger is perfectly done. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to try this at home. It is super simple and I'm sure you'll love it. See you again with another delicious recipe. Bye-bye.